Problem number 28. Solve the application involving radicals. In order to clean a 25-foot high window, one of our Osceola maintenance persons, Yang Su, needs to put a ladder 10 feet away from the building. How long of a ladder is needed for this job? So I'm a very visual person and I suggest to draw a picture. There is the wall and he would put a ladder against the wall to reach that 25-foot high window. And the ladder is away from the building 10 feet. So we're basically looking for the height of the ladder or how long the ladder is. We can use the Pythagorean theorem to help us solve this problem because, as you can tell, this is a right triangle. So the theorem says C squared equals A squared plus B squared, where A and B are just the two sides of the triangle, but C is always the hypotenuse, and the hypotenuse is across the 90 degree angle. So if the 90 degree angle is here, this would be the hypotenuse. So basically we're plugging in the values that are given into our formula and we are looking for C, the hypotenuse. So the height of the ladder would be C squared. Alright, we're looking for C squared, and A and B you can pick randomly, it doesn't matter, you will get the same answer. So I'm starting with the wall, which is 25 squared plus 10 squared, and then I am going to solve for C. 25 squared is 625, and 10 squared is 100. Adding these two values together gives me 725. And now we need to get C by itself, so we can use the square root property by square rooting both sides of the equation. And when we do that, we usually get a positive and a negative value. The square root and the square cancel each other out, and we are left with C. And over here, the square root of 725, which is not a perfect square, and we will have to plug that into the calculator, would give us 26.93, if I round it. But in our case, I actually rounded it to a whole number, so rounded to two digits, which means 27. And this is a real-world problem, so we do not need the negative version because letters cannot be negative numbers, so we automatically know that our answer is going to be positive. And with word problems, they usually have units, and in our case, the ladder would be 27 feet. So this would be the answer to this problem.